With the help of his mother, Bathsheba, Solomon secured the throne of his father, David. David died soon after, and once he became the king, he eliminated all his enemies one by one. Solomon built a huge and powerful army comprising of thousands of chariots and horsemen. He also had a mighty fleet of hundreds of ships. And one night, when he was sleeping, God spoke to him.